time ago, a human fell below, climbing the mountain peak, but was soon found by me, and so I took care of them, no longer lonely then, a silent prince no longer, now promoted to brother, nothing could tear us apart, vows made by crossing hearts, our world was full of hope for this new miracle. But then came that dark day when you were taken away. You really left a mark because my world went dark, and so us two became one. How I regret what I'd done. To save straight for you, you dragged us straight to your home, to kill all those that you know. With your determination, you wish extermination. But with my own willpower, I held back all true power. As humans wished our death, I smiled with no regrets. So on that day, again, our father's war, a brutal bloody war, returning like a soulless, chances to feel we're hopeless, bitter to my back hole, wishing to resettle. But then a while ago, a human fell below, climbing the mountain peak, and stumbled up. Fallen full of spite, I wanted you to die, but I had warned you still. It's either kill or be killed. You look so much alike then, and made me think of back then. But now I am no longer a worthy type of brother, and after all that I did, you saved me from the darkness. Although I made you suffer, you forgave me regardless.